First in goal, Queen Creek.
Whether it's coaching golf or announcing sports games, there is no question that Mark Underwood lives and breathes sports.
I love it. It's been a big part of my life for a lot of years.
Underwood currently is the boys' golf coach for Queen Creek High School and the women's coach for Chandler Gilbert Community College. He is now approaching 20 years as Queen Creek High School sports announcer for multiple sports, including varsity basketball and football.
He really is the voice of Queen Creek, you know, and when he's not announcing a game or he misses for something, people always come up and ask me, you know, where's Mark at? They recognize his voice at football games and basketball games.
Underwood's longtime commitment even brings pride to his athletes.
My freshman year, I was at a football game. And I heard this guy announcing, and I was like, that sounds familiar. And then I realized that after the next day at practice, I asked him, I was like, are you the announcer at the football game? He was like, yeah. I was like, no way. He's like a coach during the day and then an announcer at night. I was like, that's pretty cool.
Given that Underwood has spent nearly two decades of his life announcing sports for Queen Creek High School, he was here before any of this was even built. He's able to tell a story of a much more simple time.
Those first few years, we literally had a one-man band, and he would play his tuba up, down in front of the stands, turn around and play it on the way back. And we were a small school there, you know, we were 2A, went to 3A, 4A, 5A, and now to 6A.
Underwood said he has no idea how many more years he will spend as Queen Creek sports announcer, but for now, he'll relish being the voice of the Bulldogs. In Queen Creek, Colette Stein, Cronkite News.